right. 2017. Bowman Hobby. Number 5. Good luck, everybody. I don't have a list up. I think they're all over the place. Some of them aren't too much. You can get some cheap ones. If you don't want to watch packs being opened, say come back in about a half hour. That's about how long we'll be doing this. Alright, you guys just want to go box by box on the last one? Do it box by box. Why not? Bogarts. Arcia. David Dahl. Purple paper. AJ Reed, Strawberry, Cromartie, Dylan Cease. Austin Meadows. Benintendi, base auto. That is War Turtles 9. Sandy Koufax. Ace Pipeline. Allard, Blue Shimmer. Bregman. Cotton. Kyle Tucker. Burrows. Blue Refractor. You can't ban yourself. Change your name. One case after. Box two, good luck. Rios Refractor. It's over some of these cards. I don't think I want to know. Maguire. So it could be worse. It could be the powder of a Jarrell Cotton. What was that, 2014 Prism? Ramirez, orange paper. Josh Bell. Warren Spahn. Rangers Pipeline. What was the big hit? Was it Messi or Ronaldo? Cisco Blue. Rizzo. I want to know how many of those things I opened. You and you and Sook opened a lot. I think Ken opened some too. Hayward for the Giants. As Davis. Benintendi. We're stealing each other's teams right now. That one was good, the first year they did Prism Soccer. A lot of the stuff, non-auto stuff, still had a lot of value back then. I mean, it's not going to be like draft was. It'll be like this week and next week on Bowman. That's pretty much it. You're getting a lot of orange refractors in paper. Probably, I don't know, 10 oranges? 7 or 8 refractors? 2 or 3 papers? Yeah, last case had 2 orange autos. All right, box 3, good luck. Josh Bell. Kinsey, Chris Bryant, No, I didn't get it. Benintendi. They cut it at the very end, and I didn't order much basketball this year. Austin Meadows. Dansby Swanson. Yeah, I'm not sure. Ooh. For the Cubs, Jimenez, Orange Shimmer Auto. That is potent. Half the time anymore. I don't know if it's new customers or somebody just using a different name. Not who I thought it was going to be. Good hit, though. Chris Bryant. Guzman, red paper. Bo Bichette. Reyes. Jimenez. Bellinger, how many cases do you think there are, C. Cabral? Is it confirmed? He doesn't have Mars, it's just kind of speculation. I mean, I know some should have probably. Yeah, I've hit my Ezzy color. I don't know, maybe that's right. I thought they would produce more than that, but everybody's saying they're out of it, so maybe that's all they did this year. Did like around 5,000-6,000 cases, 7,000 cases total. Well, jumbo, or not jumbo, draft. Man, that one was probably over 10,000 cases. $32,700 autos. It's only about 50,000 autos shorter of what Henry Owens signed last year. Box four, good luck. Mateo. Devers. Isn't there a Gurriel colored auto on the sell sheet, or is that, maybe I was thinking of someone else. Moncada. Or in like the Beckett gallery. Riley Pine. Arcia. Jeremy Bonderman. Brigman. Orioles Pipeline. Anderson, purple paper. Is it rookie of the year favorites autograph of orange? Aaron Judge for the Yankees and Poten just destroyed this break. David Dahl. It's Kiki 80. Monty Irvin. Cespedes. Willie Adams. And Colby Allard, orange shimmer for the Braves. 15 out of 25. Up, Sean? No, this will be the last break tonight. There'll be more Bowman in the store tomorrow. More jumbos and more hobby. I need to get the Bowman's Best, 15 Bowman's Best. I have that, but I need to get PYT pricing. Because some people want to keep their teams from the fiasco last weekend. Half a box at a time. I don't know if there's really a hobbies just with the one auto. I don't think there's a great way of doing it. That's what I was talking about the last time, yeah. Box 5, good luck. Griffey. Bregman. Trent Clark. Coonrod, purple. Jason Groom, purple for the Red Sox. What happened to my list? That's War Turtles 9. 151 out of 250. Stalmont, red paper. De Leon. Tapia. Hunter Dozier. Cespit is purple. Bryce Harper. Sean Newcomb. Rays, pipeline. JD Davis, blue shimmer. Hunter Renfro. And Brian Bannister. How would they already have that graded? Like, live there, opened a case yesterday, took it in for one day. It's probably on the back. Yeah. Oh, he works there. Is that why stuff's never on time? They're doing their own cards before their customers. Alright. What a shocker, he got tens on his own card. Box six, good luck. Cologne. Brendan Rodgers. Rookie Davis. Bryce Harper. Not in this case so far. Earlier we hit a gold and refractor in the same case. Tyler O'Neill. It was a second jumbo case, right? Jumbo number 5. Carson Fulmer. Sorry, Davis. Flaherty. Arenado. Gurriel. Harrison Bader. Blue refractor. Dansby Swanson. Nationals Pipeline. Sean Reed Foley. Mariners, Orange Pipeline, 1 out of 25, and Chance Adams for the Yankees. Poten, Billy Ripken, 16 inches. I don't know. I thought they're both pretty good. I know last year when I did Bowman, I only had like, I don't know, maybe 8 cases total, 10 cases total. Hit the Contreras, Wilson Contreras Superfractor Auto. Alright, box 7? Oh, just a look. I don't know. There aren't too many of the card designs I don't really care for. As far as like Topps and Bowman go. Nick Solak for the Yankees. That's potent. Huff. Gloomy looking. Newcomb. Hunter Renfro. Espinoza. Griffey. I think so. Jeff King. Moncada. Phil Rizzuto. Stanton. Red Sox pipeline. Jimenez blue refractor. Yeah, base. There's that guy for the Reds, too. I guess I don't know what he's doing. Who else? Those might be the only ones. I guess at least the guy for the Reds is throwing a baseball. Weigel? Oh, that's right, yeah. Alright, box 8, good luck. Tigers. Urias. Excuse me, orange, 8 out of 25. Carson Fulmer. Braves pipeline. Matt Thies. Conlin for the Mets. That's Mandy Mets. Mike Piazza. Perdomo. This guy's. Oh, never mind. That's Votto. I didn't realize that was Joey Votto. That was what I was talking about. 13 out of 25. Glasnow. Jenkins, orange paper. Verdugo. So far, at least minimum one per box between refractors and paper. Buster Posey, gold paper. Bregman. Willie Adams. What if they're going to put all the Gary All color in Bowman Chrome? I wouldn't put it past him. Chris Sale, 1.19, 1-2. Zimmerman, 6.35, 2-1. No, I'd say count some. One case last night had 8. 8 refractors, orange refractors. Well, maybe. I don't know. I don't know if I'd say at least that. Maybe 10. Just sticking out there. I'd say, well, we hit the 2 in the 1 case earlier tonight, and then we hit them last night. So, 3 of his autos in 10 cases. Box 9, good luck. Bryce Harper. Gurriel. Alexander, Justin Dunn, Arenado, Dansby Swanson, Pettis. Luke Weaver, Reyes, purple paper, Mike Trout, Garcia. Purple auto for the Phillies. That's DRS. 145 out of 250. JP Crawford. Indians Pipeline. Cole Stewart, blue. De Leon. Twins Pipeline. Speed's refractor. And hits, runs, RBI, and walks. What's he batting right now? I haven't checked in, I think since last week. .418? I think the last time I saw was 400. I thought we got one last case, right? Pretty sure we hit him last case, or two cases ago, maybe? I thought so, yeah. A slice of goodness. Box 10, good luck. Greg Maddux. Dansby Swanson. Mets Pipeline. Lewis Brinson. Maezzi for the Blue Jays. That's talk about practice. 85 out of 499. Incavelia. Uriel. Bregman, Orange Refractor, 23 out of 25. Chapman, never heard of a Fritter? Josh Hader. Yeah, it's the apple fritter is probably the most common one. Nolan Jones. Xander Bogaerts. Chipper. Carson Fulmer, Rodriguez, Mariner's Pipeline. Moncada. All out of grits. Dang. Last time I had grits was when I was in Florida. It's been a good 10 years since I had some grits. It's not pop. I mean, I guess I can't speak for the entire Northwest, but it's not really a popular thing. Gave you the Grumanos? That was nice of him. Yeah, it's, I mean, it's, they're popular down south. Or yeah, nobody really eats them outside the south. Carpet bagger. That term is used up here. You think they would, but no. All right, box 11, good luck. Corey Seager. Stevenson. Bregman. Reyes. Diamondbacks pipeline. Bellinger, blue refractor. Romero, red paper. Garcia. Diaz. Cotton, refractor auto for the A's. As Lisu, 250 out of 499. DeGrom. Glasnow. Rizzuto. Aaron Judge. Dodgers Pipeline. Nate Smith. Krispy Kreme. We don't have, I don't know where the nearest Krispy Kreme is. I guess they get them in gas stations around here. Like in a little, somehow like a little donut. I don't know what you call it, case. Nick's roast beef. All right, last box. Good luck. Moncada. That reminds me. I saw, before I logged down in the chat, you guys were talking about that. Who? Because I sent, I finally, Rip, you got yours, right? Your packs and box codes. Who still needed those from draft? Because I had that list one night and I lost it. Stevenson for the Nationals. As Findes. Started off very hot and then kind of slowly cooled down. Sopko. De Leon. Armenteros. Gold refractor. 42 out of 50. Margot. Syndergaard. It should all be 2 Eastern. Sometimes there's a delay, like, because I'm not even usually, well, I'm never awake when they go live. But it should be 2 Eastern, 11 Pacific's when everything shows up. Sometimes it's 5, 10 minutes, 15 minutes late, but that's what time they all get scheduled for. Duke Schneider. Alexander Refractor. Mateo. Xander Bogaerts. Hank Aaron. White Sox Pipeline. Hunter Renfroe. And Ben Sheets. I think you need a pack empty or like an open pack and the UPC off the box. Oh, you need some C. Cabral. I'll write that down. C. Cabral, I'll get him. I had that list and I forgot it. And I don't know what happened to it. Right. It was Stevenson, Armenteros, Cotton, Maezzi, Bregman, Garcia, Urias, Conlin, Perdomo, Solak, Mariners, Adams, Groom, Aaron Judge, Orange Auto, Allard, Hayward, Benintendi, and Jimenez, Orange Shimmer Auto. Thank you, everybody. Thanks for joining. Thanks for filling that up.